Alright guys, Spider here, I'm playing Chaos. Oh my god, I've played this for hours, my fucking head, I have a headache, my head is spinning. This game mode is awesome, this is way better than freaking just the Spec Ops Survival, man. So I'm doing it on Dome. I know I recorded my very first game, I wanted to bring you my very first game, because I don't know what the fuck's going on with this Chaos mode, it's so chaotic. So I thought I'd go back, I played it for a few hours, and I know... You know, I basically know what I want to do here, but it just, I don't know, things just didn't work out very well every single time I played it until this time. Basically, I'm running circles. It's like a circle strategy, although it's not, you know, zombies, they don't shoot back. These guys shoot. These guys shoot back, man. They plant claymores and shit like that. So, strategy-wise is switch weapons as much as you can, okay? You got to pick a route. I know I'm all over the place, whatever. Pick a route. Play the map a bunch of times. Pick a route where you have a number of weapons along that circle route. And I know I'm not going to do it, necessarily run that the circular route right off the bat here. But you'll see as we go in here that I will be doing it. So pick a route. Try and switch guns because you get points. You get points when you switch guns. You get points when you pick up your care packages. You can care packages consist of being able to freeze your points. You get sentry guns. You get bonus points. You get revives as well. So make sure you pick those up. See, right now I have the point freeze, but honestly, I don't really need the point freeze because unless I'm downed or something and there's nobody around, you don't really use the point freeze because the whole goal is to get your combos, continue your combo. Never let your combo go down. See that meter in the bottom middle? Look at that. It almost went down there, right? So I'm at 125. The goal is to get that as high as possible and to not let it go down. Because when it goes down, you got to rebuild it again, and it takes forever, especially when things are getting really intense. It's almost not even worth it to continue. It's just start over again. So you get jugs, and I'm running this route. The AK-47 is on this route. I got an AA-12. I got the, I think, G-36. I got a FAD. I got dual Scorpions, even an RPG. So how you get your combo up higher is by getting multi-kills. A lot of times I'm getting triples, I'm getting quads, I'm getting multi-kills. But when you run by this area, up here on the right, and I'm not going to do it right now, I don't think. Or maybe I am. RPG, awesome for multi-kills and to take those jugs down. Now, I do get taken down quite often. Honestly, if I hadn't got taken down like that very early on, and it happens a few times, I probably could have gone even further than I did in this video. But see how I'm running to the next weapon, right? So I got the FAD, and I'm going to kill a few guys. As long as you're firing at these guys, you're generating points, so I grab the dual Scorpions, and then I'm going to go back inside. I'm going to, I think, is it the G36 or the M4A1 inside here. So I'm going to throw some stuns. I like to throw frags at those Jeeps or the Humvees, simply because a lot of times in a few games beforehand, I actually got down because they blew up the Humvees. So I try and get those Humvees out of the way. Now, I'm getting hurt pretty bad here. You do end up getting, like, health regen. It's cool. Look at all the perks. You know, you got 7 perks along the bottom. It's almost it's like zombies. I have all the perks! So, again, I'm going around here. I'm getting other weapons. There's actually frags here along the way. There's flash grenades. So it's a really, really good route on Dome because you can replenish your frags. See, I got downed again, which really, really sucks. Once you start getting into the jugs with the... with the riot shields, and again, that's why I like going around this way. It's the RPG time, because you don't actually generate points when you're hitting the riot shields. So if you get a bunch of them, and they do come in droves, you get you know, 2 or 3 of them at a time. They're standing in front of all the other enemies, and you're just shooting at their riot shields, and you're not getting any points, unfortunately. So I'm trying to take these jugs down here. And the jugs actually drop armor, so that's what I'm going for right there, is the armor. And the other thing that's interesting to note is that when you pick up care packages, when you pick it up, it actually gives you full health. So it's like a health pack in with the care package itself. So again, I'm just doing this circle strategy, and I'm sure you guys can run it better than I can. Like I said, I spent a couple hours on it, sort of refining how I run here. There's usually packages in there. I don't usually go down by the dome because there are enough care packages that drop where I don't need it. Actually, it even looks like I got flak jacket from that care package. So I don't go down near the dome. Again, I stick to the circle. I know there are going to be care packages down there. I don't care. I'm not going to go down there because it's, you know, you're asking for trouble. You're asking to get downed, and I just don't do it. I run the circle. I know where all the weapons are. I can run it 100%, and it's all good. Let's grab the A-12. A-12's beast, isn't it? It's got, like, no range on it, though. Look at all the jugs. See, I'm trying to find a dude that's not a jug in there, and I get him, thankfully. And I'm going to go back up for the RPG because there are a lot of jugs there. Hopefully I can get some multi-kills here. So I'm up to 290, baby. 294! 295! Come on! Come on! Speed 300! Oh, freaking claymores. You gotta watch for... Uh-oh. I missed grabbing the fad there. So I always grab the fad. I take these guys out sometimes. You know, not in this case. I didn't get the dual scorpions, so... look at that. See the care package? So I got that. I'm over 300. Over 300 multiplier now, which is pretty damn sweet. And I'm still going, man. This freaking... I'm telling you, this mode is pretty intense. It's pretty intense. It's unfortunate. It's only on 4 maps. But I think it will, you know, kind of like the survival, I think it will get old, I don't know how quickly, but it will, I think. But for the time being, man, have some fun, have some fun. It's a pretty fantastic mode, and it's awesome that, that Infinity Ward and the boys, brought it over for us, because we're really liking it. Actually, I think I have stock, do I have Stalker Pro? Maybe it's, delaying the, claymores going off. That'd be cool. Look at that, 322! Alright, I want to grab the RPG again. Grab it, grab it, grab it! Come on, get some multi-kills. Where are the jugs? Oh, the jugs are gone. Oh, I got a triple. Look at that, 331! No, 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 I don't want to go down! Am I actually out of ammo? Oh, come on! Alright, I'm down, that's it. So, not too bad. 332 highest combo multiplier for 22.459 million points. Not too bad, huh? And you guys are making fun of me. Oh, yeah, you didn't do very good. Yeah, it's my first game, that last video. Eat it, baby, eat it! And I'm gonna get higher. I can double that. I can guarantee it. I'm Spider and I'm out. Go have fun. Play it. Get it now!